Testing ideas and sharing with each other, people are the drivers of innovation, is a really important aspect of what today's all about.
This technological advancement, this presents challenges to some category of worker. And over again, we're seeing that the workers who are facing the greatest challenge are those right there in the middle.
Ultimately, we need to go back to the foundations of education and make sure that we are educating and training people to go into the roles that are going to be the most productive, the highest remunerated, and genuinely those game-changing roles.
Trying to convince both my cabinet colleagues, but to then drive the change through the bureaucracy was a very significant challenge.
It's about using the power of the machine that you have, keeping it efficient, making sure that your board is right, making sure that your executive management is right, and making sure that all of the talent that sits underneath that is also right.
Professional of the Year for 2016 is Dr. Kate Raines-Goldie from Games We Play.
I do a lot of talks about my work to schools, and the story that the kids always love is that I basically have a career doing the two things my parents hated me doing, which are games and the internet, and now I've won a big award for it. So what would my parents say now?